This is definitely not the wrestling you see on television. But to the wrestlers and the fans of the Pure Wrestling Association, they seem to prefer it this way. As the sun sets on a warm fall evening, fans came out in numbers to the Alpine Club in Kitchener to take in some local independent wrestling. At small independent wrestling events, the fans are more than just spectators. They become part of the action.
And there's the cliche, without them, there's no me, but it's true. And, you know, if they're having fun, I'm going to have fun and vice versa. And the intimacy of these small buildings is incredible.
The wrestling provided plenty of action, and to bad guy Mr. Jimmy King, the wrestling offers an escape for fans and wrestlers alike.
You could be having a bad day, a rough life, whatever, but for those 10, 15, 20 minutes, all that goes away, and you're just focused in this, you know, other reality.
So whether you want to cheer for the good guys or boo the bad guys, you can expect plenty of interaction with the wrestlers, even if you're an unwitting TV crew.
This is terrible. Why am I even on here doing this? I don't know. I've got to go. I'm a busy man. Thank you for nothing.
For Spoke TV, I'm Jeff Pickel.